Too many fitness goals will make you quit the gym forever. Yes, you can get strong, be more flexible, lean out, and run a 5K, but doing them all at once goes nowhere. For years, I lived in the chaos of CrossFit, where I've never seen more people get frustrated and give up. There were just so many ways that they felt like they weren't doing well. Take one thing at a time and measure your progress with weights, reps, sets, times, photos and videos, or body composition scans. Make sure you don't sabotage yourself with goals that conflict with each other. And for God's sake, don't buy three different programs online and mash them all up. Stick to one plan, like my Persist program, if you want to get strong and build muscle.